much of this Big Ten losing streak is a product of growing pains?
I wouldn't necessarily say product of growing pains. I mean, I'm never going to, I don't think any of us on this team are going to say being young is going to be a blockage for us to improve and have a losing streak like we have. But I think it's just playing as one and trying to compete as best as possible. And, We didn't hit some shots here or there, and we didn't get some stops here or there, and it would have been a different game.
How do you kind of explain just that consistency difference between a game like Tuesday and tonight to the 5-game winning streak?
Yeah, I mean, it's going to start right from the start of the game. We need to come out, and it always helps when you go on a little run to start the game and just kind of. Always the saying is start fast, finish strong, and that's something we need to start taking to heart. And, we have done in the past, and we just have to try to keep working every day. And that's the thing, we just can't get down on ourselves when things aren't going our way. We just have to keep pushing forward.
What is the pulse in the locker room? Are you guys down?
Well, I mean, anytime you lose after a game, you're going to be down on yourselves. And I know I wish I'd have done some plays differently and made some more shots. I'm sure everyone's saying the same thing, played better on defense, and there's always you're always gonna have that after a game. But where great teams are made is what you do after a loss, what you do after adversity gets thrown in your face, and obviously it's been thrown in our face quite a bit this year. And, we're never gonna ring out a season that's over. It's never gonna be. We can't still accomplish what we want to accomplish, but at the end of the day, you have to just keep your head high and move forward the next day.
How much are you missing a guy like Pete in those times of adversity, whether it's on offense or defense or just being a leader?
Yeah, obviously I love playing with Pete, first off, just because of how much of a great leader he was. And you always love when you're a point guard, you have a shooter like that. You throw it to him, you get a three. But what he brought to our team last year was huge for us, obviously, and really spacing the floor. But at the end of the day, we can't really look at that and say we can't accomplish what we want to accomplish, because obviously he's still not here, and we have a lot of pieces this year that we think we can put together and still do what we want to do.